Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_027_DIAB_ where you save it. You can also download this file on the website. Go to the file tab and hover the mouse cursor to save as project, this being the save drawing as dialog box. Rename this file to 00_030_DIAB_I and click the save button. Go to the insert tab in the load from library panel, click the load family. This brings the load family dialog box. Navigate to the folder where you saved the family that you created recently and select the file 00_028_DIABI and click open. Click the load family again, double click to the same folder and select the family 00_029_DIAB and click open. These two families are loaded into the project. Select the railing and click the edit type button. Make sure that the use top railing is set to yes, the height is set to 1 foot 3 inches, and under the type section click the this button and change the profile to the custom profile that we create 00_029_DI and click apply to see the results in the preview. Click OK. In the rail structure, click the edit button. Under profile, click the down arrow, select the file 00_029_DIAB_I. Click apply to see the preview. Change the offset height to 4 inches and click OK. In the baluster placement section, click the edit button. In the post section, change the start post to none, the mid post to none, and the end post to none. Click the apply button. In the main pattern section, click the this baluster and change to the custom profile that we create. Select the baluster 00_028_DIAB_I and click apply to see the preview. Change the offset to 5 feet and click apply to see the results. Change this figure back to 1 foot. Click apply to see the results. Click OK. Click OK to see the updates into the drawing area. Zoom in to see the entire railing. Click the edit type again. Under the baluster placement, click edit and change the offset distance to 6 feet. Click apply, click OK. Click OK to return to the drawing. Select the edit type again. Click the edit next to baluster placement and change the offset to 8 feet. Click apply, click OK. Click OK. To edit this baluster, go and open the file by clicking the open button. Scroll down and select the file. Select the file 00_028_DIAB_I and click the open button. In the project browser, click the plus sign next to elevation and double click front elevation view. Select this sketch line, move the mouse cursor and snap to this reference plane. Click the padlock button. Click the save icon to save the changes. Click the load into project. Select override existing version. Now let's go to the project browser and double click the first floor plan view. Zoom in into this area. Go to the architectural tab circulation panel and select the railing command. Select the pick line button on the draw panel. Zoom in into this area and pick the center of this wall. Click this grip and move it back to this position. Select this grip and move it back. Click the green check mark. With the railing still selected, click the grid similar button. Select the pick line button and pick the set point of this wall. Go to the modify panel and select the trim single element command. Click the face of this column and click the sketch line. click the face of this column and click the sketch line. Click the green check mark. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the default 3D view. Select this railing. Move down and select the glass panel bottom fill. Select this railing and select the glass panel bottom fill. Click the edit type button. In the rail structure, click edit. Click insert. You name this to rail 3. Then click apply to see the results. Change the offset to 4 inches. Click apply to see the results. Change the profile to square 1 inch and click apply to see the results. Click OK. Click the edit button next to baluster's placement and change the start post to none, the mid post to none, and the end post to none. Click apply to see the results. Click OK to return to the drawing. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button. Click the edit type button again. Click the edit. For the offset, change this offset to 0 and click apply. Change this distance to 1 foot 6. Click apply. Click OK. Click OK. Alright, the railing is being complete. Click the zoom to fit command. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the save button. In the next tutorial, we're going to reveal the front wall of this building. Alright, if you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.